what we did at Goddard Space Flight Center for Earth Day 2016.
A volunteer activity was held to clean up a forest restoration area planted in 2007. Unwanted Bradford pears were removed to give our beneficial native trees room to grow. Lori Levine and Janine Pollock gave a lunchtime presentation, Inviting Nature to Your Yard. The topic focused on the importance of biodiversity for a healthy, functioning, and sustainable ecosystem by introducing native plants and rethinking what makes a beautiful landscape.
We created a temporary park, which we are calling a park-in, created out of a few parking spaces to bring attention to how creative urban open spaces can contribute to the quality of human life. This includes environmental education, including stormwater management techniques, a kiddie garden of kindergartners, making wildflower seed balls that can be planted to bring up native wildflowers. Our goose herding dog came to visit us. She keeps us safe from the geese during nesting season. And a bike that is part of our bike share program. There are instructions on a rain barrel assembly for your home to slow down rainwater, and instructions on what to recycle at Goddard.